Hi friends, here is how you can set up multiple email accounts using Microsoft Outlook 2013 in Windows 8. Open Microsoft Outlook 2013. When you run Microsoft Outlook 2013 for the first time, it will display a welcome screen. Click Next to continue. The startup wizard will take you to the Add an Email Account window. Make sure to select Yes and then click Next. Enter your name, email address, password, and retype password, and then click on Next. On Security Alert window, click Yes. Microsoft Outlook 2013 will then automatically configure email server settings. When you get a message that says that your email account is successfully configured, click on Finish to launch Microsoft Outlook 2013. Outlook will take a couple of minutes to update all your emails. Your account is now completely set up. To add another account to a new profile, close Microsoft Outlook 2013. Go to the Start screen. Right-click on a blank area on the Start screen and then click All Apps in the menu bar that shows up at the bottom. Under Windows System Options, click Control Panel. Now click on User Account and Family Safety. Then click on Mail, open parenthesis Microsoft Outlook 15, close parenthesis. The mail icon in the control panel will only be active if you have installed Microsoft Outlook 2013 and have accessed it at least once. Click on Show Profiles. On the mail window, click Add. You will be prompted with the new profile dialog box. Type the profile name and then click OK. Follow the same options to configure new email account. Click OK and then close the control panel window. To add an account to currently open profile, go back to Start screen. Open Microsoft Outlook 2013. On the ribbon, click Files and then go to the Account Settings and then click Account Settings. Click on New and Outlook will prompt the Add New Email Account window and then follow the same options to add an account to Microsoft Outlook 2013 for the first time. Click Close. Hope this was helpful. Have a good day.